Okay, we are at, let's see here, 37,045 miles. Rated range, 276 rated miles. I added 195 rated miles on this charge session. Outside temperature is currently a beautiful 81 degrees. Oh, let's see here. Current balance of the pack is approximately 8 or 9 millivolts. So that's with the air conditioning running. Let me shut that off. We'll get back to that in a second. Pack capacity is currently 79.6 kilowatt hours, and the current charge is 80 kilowatt hours. Yes, I know it makes no sense, but that is how the car calculates it out. Discharge lifetime has been 16.330 megawatts, and total lifetime charge is 17.583 megawatts. As in previous videos, remember that discharge and charge labels have been reversed for some reason. Okay, there we go. With the AC off, we're at 7 or 8 millivolt difference. I'm going to put it down as 7 since that's what it was at during... Yep, there we go. It's kind of balancing out now that that surface charge is dissipating. Let's take a peekaboo at our temperature. 107.8 degrees Fahrenheit of battery pack temperature. That's current. Maximum was about, as usual, about 100, around 113. Which was also when the car limited the charge speed down a little bit to prevent overheating. And that is it for the 37,000 mile rated range update. At least it seems to have leveled off at 276 rated miles. So we'll just do... Yay!